beyond us. For me? Oh, wow! For me? Oh, wow! Oh, how nice! This is a spyglass. My friend Varlin told me about them, but I didn't know they were so shiny. He said that on the surface, a spyglass lets you see things that are leagues away. May I keep it? I know I shouldn't. We're not supposed to have belongings in the Legion. As you say, Commander. Thank you.
That looks fine indeed. That looks fine indeed.
This is nice.
What is that sound? Such beautiful singing. The stone within this ring. Is it lyrium?
You found it. Just as I asked of you. I am most grateful. Of all the things I have seen in this world, this is the most precious. I shall keep it at my side as a reminder that even in misfortune, good can be found.
May I be of service? Certainly. May I be of service? Of course.
Yes.
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 have been thinking of Aura, the mortal woman who was wife to Christoph. I continue to envy their love, but envy is what a demon feels, a desire for something it cannot have. I think I understand. You coexist with both great darkness and great beauty. It must be confusing. Yet now I find myself wishing to be more. It is enlightening. Thank you for bringing me to this world. Which I shall continue to do, if you allow it. You have proven yourself a friend, Grey Warden. An example of all that is worthy in the mortal world. I am proud of what we will accomplish together.
May I be of service? Certainly.
This should be easy enough.
Yes.
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 Thank you.
I'll do it.
May I be of service? Certainly.
As you wish.
Yes.
May I be of service? Of course.
Thank you.